Your hand dey enter the shot, na pick am go down small.
We no gbo we wale.
Give me.
We are the first state in this country to adopt this method of election, that electronic voting system of election. This clearly shows that the election at the end of the day would be different from the previous election, and that it to happen in our own society. Because from what I've seen, I casted my vote within 3 seconds.
Yes.
This clearly shows that the machines are effective. The process is very, very smooth. But of course, this is a most good credit to our amiable governor, who happens to be the first governor in the history of this country to adopt the electronic voting system. And of course, clearly shows that this election will be free. And of course, we'll be transparent, and just as you are seeing. And apart from that, it's very orderly and peaceful, because when you adopt this method of election, even the opposition will certainly support the process, because they know there's no any form of rigging, and everything is going smoothly. And I can see the level of ordinariness by the voters. Everybody is calm, everybody is satisfied, everybody is happy, because when election is free and fair, everybody will support the party.
Talking of free
and
fair election,
so thank you, just to
your
thank
party
you.
ABC, what would you say would chance at the end of the outcome of the entire
Like I always said, our governor have to fulfill his campaign promises, which he made 6 years ago. If you go around Kaduna, you will agree with me. Even the opposition would agree with me that the level of development is unprecedented, not only in the history of this state, but the entire country. No governor, and we've had any fear of contradiction, have done what our governor have done in the last 6 years in terms of education development, in terms of human capital development, in terms of healthcare development. We've done tremendous work. The governor has done very, very well. So if election is on the basis of performance, our governor has done extremely well. And I have no doubt in my mind, the people of our state will vote for APC, and I have no doubt in my mind.